What up, people? This is your boy, BlackKnight710. As you can see, I got some packages from some good homies for my birthday, from Nostalgia Toy Plus, Walt, I appreciate you, brother. From CB Hunts, Chris, again, I appreciate it. I love y'all like a brother. Let me get into these packages. So, again, what's in the box for my birthday? I don't know. First up from Walt. If you haven't, again, if you haven't checked out these awesome brothers' channel, Walt, he's all about nostalgia. If you're into nostalgia toys, model kits, hit up my boy. What do we have here, people? One at a time. What do we have here? Oh. Jean Grey, Hall of Fame. Man, this is... Man, did you pull this out your collection? Because this is too clean. Jeez. Okay. We have Storm. We got Iceman. And to top it off, we have a fitting for what's in the box. We have a What If comic book, Miles Morales. Who must have known I was going to do this for my What If box? What's in the box? I don't even want to open this, just keep it open. But I do have that comic book. Walt, my brother, I appreciate you. I appreciate the birthday love. Yeah, these stand on card. I'm not even opening them. Now what can my boy Chris send me? CB Hunts, all about the reviews, all about the toy hunts. Check out his room tours. What do you have in this? Found this for me. And it's, I think at GameStop he found this set for me. Add to the
and my Power Rangers. He also found this at North. I didn't have him. Coronation Starscream. Yeah, I wasn't gonna pay Walmart price when I seen him. Showing up at Ross and he found it for me. I appreciate it, brother. Not only did he find the red, he found the pink one for me. This at his Target. Like I said, this man, I think I'll be finding stuff, this man be finding stuff too. What else we got? This man. I'm holding off on this. My boy said he got me. Man, man. I've seen this number of times. My boy said he got me. This thing is cool. My boy did some dope pictures with this. Oh, this is too cool. Man, man, to my master universe collection. As you hear, Zeus is just waking up. So. This right here, as you know, I go by the name Knight. And my boy made a custom figure for me with the Black Knight figure. So your boy got his own action figure. Got his own action figure. Just like my boy. He got an action figure himself that he custom made. Now he did one for me. What a way to end it with my own custom figure that my boy did for me. What a birthday. I got something in the mail coming for myself. Here we go. Again, Walt, Chris. I'm blessed to have awesome friends, brothers for life, hooking your boy up for his birthday again. If you haven't checked out their channel, if you haven't subbed to their channel, check it out. The content, you won't be disappointed. There's a lot of awesome content on their channels. You won't be disappointed. Again, this is your boy Black Knight 710. I'll catch you in the next one. All right, then, people. Much love.